Deltarune. Welcome back. So I decided I'd do one last part of this fucking game. Well, not really fucking game. Fucking amazing game. Cause I want to beat the secret boss. And that's what I'm gonna do. So, I've got here a handy dandy walkthrough on how to get to the fight. So, without further ado, also changing controllers from keyboard to gamepad, because why not? Toho should produce the exact same. Yep, that's Z, X, escape, control, all the necessary buttons. Yeah. Actually, this is the way to the final boss. Hmm. I'm spooky now. The key, the key! A marvelous cone is about to break free! Won't you let yourself outside? Visitors, visitors, now we can play, play! And after you, I can play with everyone else too! So, what are we playing exactly? Oh, it's just a simple numbers game! When your HP drops to zero, you lose! So that's the kind of game you wanna play, huh? Then I gotta warn you. You're dealing with a couple of sharks. Oh boy. Whoa, what a trippy ass fucking background. I believe this is using Game Maker Studio 2's polygon ability, 3D polygon mechanics. Game Maker Studio 2 wasn't made for making 3D, but so yeah. Yeah. My gosh, he talks. It's just streaming. Nothing hard about it. Or aim stuff. Damn it. Damn it. Holy shit, it's why am I getting so confused at it? Whoa. Ooh, this is reading hell. They curve so much. I hate curvy bullets. Alright, let's just save up for Rude Busters on with our TP then. Oh, shit, it's aimed. Oh, and it's coming from both sides too. Oh my god, am I finally gonna be able to see the game over screen?
I can do anything.
Well, he talks. Whoa, it's... Oh god, Ralsei keeps dying.
I can do anything!
What the hell is this reading madness? Oh, it's just a harder version of this attack, of that attack. Whoa, I should probably be on the top. You spin me right, baby round, baby, baby round. Why does he have so much health? No, not this attack. Well, Ralph Say died despite defending. Oof. Yes, but maybe later.
anything.
Yeah.
I did it! Ah, for Susie. Well, that was interesting. I died a couple of times, but it wasn't that hard still. But still, I enjoyed the challenge. Well, that's that. Bye.